and I'm Elf Womble.
And this is Bulls TV. Let's start today with some health news. As you may know, Omicron is a new variant of COVID-19, and the protocols are more important than ever. Check out this report from Dylan and Kyle.
With COVID expanding, there's a bunch of new variants. One of the variants are the Omicron variant. This variant is very deadly, and we'll be interviewing students and teachers what steps they take to keep themselves safe.
Today I'm here with Stephanie. Stephanie, have you heard about the new COVID variant?
Yes, I have heard about the new COVID variant going around.
What should we do to keep ourselves safe from the COVID variant?
So one of the most important things to do to keep safe is to keep your mask on properly over your mouth and nose. Always wash your hands consistently with warm water and soap, and maintain 6 feet distance away from other people.
Thank you, Stephanie. Today I'm here with Davon, one of SLAM students. Davon, have you heard about the Omicron variant of COVID?
Yes.
What steps are you taking to keep yourself safe from the Omicron variant?
Well, I'm vaccinated and I make sure to keep my mask on properly at all times.
All right, thank you, Davon.
The new Omicron variant was first reported to the World Health Organization from South Africa on November 24, 2021. This variant, compared to other variants, has been detected faster. This previous surge in infection suggested that this variant may have a growth advantage than other variants.
With the new COVID variant, please be sure to wear your mask, wash your hands, and to be safe. Thank you.
Prevention is the key. Now let's change the topic and talk about the international trips that SLAM is planning, like the Japan trip that's happening next summer. Lino and Diego have more information for us.
Hey SLAM Bulls, many of you have noticed posters which have been set up around the school. For those of you who don't know, SLAM will be participating with EF Tours to give us a whole new insight on the world around us.
Dr. Mass, who is leading the EF trip to Japan this summer and Germany the next year, he will explain what the EF Tours is.
So EF Tours is a company called Education First. They provide and organize student travel to domestic and international locations, primarily for high school as well as middle school students.
What trip are you going on this year?
Going to the Japan trip.
Do you know why you chose this trip?
Yeah, to experience the new cultures about what's gonna happen over there, and the manga museum, which is probably gonna be the most exciting part, and mainly the traveling around the whole Japanese terrain.
Do you really look forward to going to this trip?
Yeah, honestly I do. It finds a lot of interest in basically everything that we're gonna do over there.
All right, thank you. If you are interested in the EF Tours, you can ask Dr. Mask or Ms. Vernisi about the upcoming trips.
Japan, Germany, and I heard that even a Spain trip includes a visit to Camp Nou that must be in our future. And talking about fun things, Harold has something special lined up for us.
What's up, Slam Bulls? If you're an MMA fan, you know that UFC 269 took place Saturday, December 11th. With Charles Oliveira and Dustin Poirier serving as the main event. Oliveira submitted Poirier in the second round to retain his undisputed lightweight title.
What's next for Oliveira? Well, many believe Justin Gaethje is a frontrunner to challenge him next for the undisputed lightweight title. This match would be fireworks and could go either way. He even met with Charles post-fight, and fans are already hyping up their future matchup. Definitely got to keep your eyes on this matchup, Bulls, and be on the lookout for Justin Gaethje.
Wow, that's great! Our own message from Justin Gaethje.
I'm Justin the Highlight Gaethje, and you're watching Bulls TV.
Bulls, that's all for now. Have a great winter break.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's to everybody. And till next time, remember to
be smart, play fair, and stay safe. See you guys next time. Boom, boom, boom.